Sorry, didn't mean to do that to you.
It's on.
Cool.
Yeah, that'll be on.
That'll be on film too. Not film. It's not film anymore, right? On silicone or SD, whatever they make it out of. Silicones. Okay. As we resume, we go north for the first time. We've gone east, we've gone west, we've gone south. Now we go north again. Oh my dee, oh my doh, oh my da da, oh my bo. I got good brakes, man. I did a nice job. I think I got to straighten them out just a tad. I got to just tweak them up. Wally World. Oh, let's get over Highway 55.
Chicago?
No, she is Niles.
So
she's on the border.
So we parked in Niles.
Right.
Went into Chicago. Stayed and haven't left Chicago.
We what?
Have not left Chicago.
No, except for Summit where we turned around. Not left Chicago, no.
That was kind of one of your goals?
Absolutely. I plotted it last night, Brett. Get over. We're good. Because I think we're in the only lane to get out to the expressway. I'm jumping over now because it's getting to be a solid line. We're gonna make the light. Yes. Canal.
Of the city and stuff.
Oh, wow. Yeah. good. Can you zoom? Do you zoom?
Yeah, you can go take your two fingers.
Uh huh.
And put them like on your screen. Spread them out. Spread them apart.
Do I press to shoot?
You should have on one of the ends of your camera.
It says red. It's a red circle.
Is it red?
Yeah.
You might be recording the video.
On this bridge. Welcome to Cicero.
What would you guess? Speed was 20?
Oh yeah, at least. Oh, that was our top speed for sure. 27.1. Almost 30. Previously on our way here was 18.1. Yeah.
From there to the lake on a bike, how long would it take?
It's 7 miles, I think, 7.5. To the lake, straight line. I think that's what we measured that one time. 7.5.
When they have the air and water show?
Yeah.
Is the bike path closed?
I don't believe so.
You should maybe do a ride in one of those days.
I smell incense. Border of Chicago is. It's probably, it might be Cicero, for all I know. Which is a mile east of here. Nostalgic to go past my grammar school with the GoPro and my house on Luna and a couple other blocks.
Yeah.
Yes. It's a great day for a run. Another reason, Brett, I want to ride around Columbus Park because it's the only park in the city out of all the really nice, big, great parks in the city that we've not rode by. The only one. I have, and I've rode through that park when I was a kid. But what I'm saying is, as adults.
Well, I've probably never ridden there, sir.
You've probably never ridden there. I don't think you have. And it is really one of the great parks of the city. It's beautiful. And we're going to ride, not around it, but we're going to ride past it. It'll be on our left-hand side. Because Central Avenue borders it. Oh, what do they got here? Oh, it's like a swap meet. Central Avenue, don't go through. I'll be a son of a gun. So what goes through? Alright. We'll get to this corner. I had a feeling that Central Avenue didn't go through. Yeah, but I don't know what street this is right now. Alright. Goes through.
So it's only a mile down, you said, right?
I know that for a fact. Whatever that is goes through.
Is that the interstate?
Yeah, that's a green sign. That's interstate. That might be Cicero, because that's about a mile away. Thank you. far behind us. I think Austin. So we'll get on Ogden.